Hi, I'm Mike Goldman, and here's today's breakthrough idea. There's a reason why teams play better in front of the home crowd, why stand-up comics feed off the laughter of an audience. We all need to feel appreciated. We all need to be celebrated. Most organizations do an adequate job celebrating strong financial results. But what about the activities that lead to those results? What are you doing to measure and celebrate those leading indicators? For example, if your sales team doubled their number of sales meetings today, would it lead to greater sales and profitability today? Of course not. The length of your sales cycle will dictate when that additional activity produces results. The problem is, if you're not tracking and celebrating that activity, your sales team may get burnt out before the results ever happen. Celebrating is not just about making people feel good and having fun. It's also about generating positive energy, which improves both top line and bottom line results. To improve a company's top and bottom line, it's important for leaders to change their mindset about celebrating their employees and having fun at work. They need to understand that when employees are engaged, they work harder, smarter, and longer. They're more creative, and they refer other A players to the company. What are you celebrating as an organization? How are you having fun as an organization? What are some ideas you've implemented to increase the passion and engagement of your team? I'd love to hear from you, so please make a comment by sharing one of your breakthrough ideas below.